The war we thought we finished is just beginning.